You lucky bitch. Guys are all back there to the left. Go.
Alright, what's going on, guys? Dirty 30 here, and we're playing on Gibraltar. And this map was a good map. I like this map. This wasn't a bad map out of the beta. This is the end of weekend 2, guys. So the beta's over. Everybody thought they were going to extend it today because of Labor Day, I think it is. Right, Ange? It's Labor Day? It's Labor Day. Yeah, so people thought they were going to extend it. I thought they were going to extend it, but they didn't, at least for today. You'd think they would stop it at like 10 o'clock tonight or something. That would have been dope, even though they opened it up early. I kind of wish they opened it up today and left it open. But I hope you guys like the intro. Hope you like the music going out in the beginning. That was me. This is a live gameplay, so hopefully you don't hear too much of me in the background. But yeah, this is a live gameplay of me playing. I was recording my voice. Didn't know it. But whatever. And this is my final review of the beta, at least, for Call of Duty World War II. I just fucked that up. But my opinion, I like it. It brings me back to World at War, and I didn't start, as you guys all know, I didn't start on World at War. I played on Call of Duty 1, Finest Hour, on the PS2. Played that with my father. I was like 14, 13 at the time, whatever it was. Then I played, the first Call of Duty I ever played that I remember online was Call of Duty Big Red 1, or Call of Duty 2 or 3. I think it was 2, I played them all. But whatever was the first one on Xbox 360, my friend had it. But we really didn't play online that much. We played more split screen, four little things on TV. I forget what they call it, split screen. But it was four players, so four friends can play at once on one screen. That's what we played. And we played online a little bit. But it brings me back to that. I like it. It brings me back to old school Call of Duty. This is how it was, guys, in 2007. And the space jumping and stuff, yeah, people want that, but this is a whole nother Call of Duty. This is a whole nother way of playing the game that people are not used to, that haven't played. Call of Duty, think about it, every 2 years now. So it's been like 4 years ago. Some people are just playing the game now, and some people are just going, they've never played regular Call of Duty on the ground, and now they're going to get the experience. So my review on this, excellent. Beta was fun, had its flaws. Shotguns, people are talking about the shotguns with the fire. They're not OP, dude. I couldn't get shit with them. Snipers, they have their moments. I think they can be nerfed a little bit, but they are not nerfed at all. I mean, they didn't touch them yet in Weekend 2. Some of the other things they fixed. They fixed the ADS and stuff on some of the things. I don't think they did on the sniper rifles, but I think they should nerf them a little bit, because you got to think about it. This game is mostly SMGs, and you kind of need sniper rifles. But the way people were using them, they're exploiting them, and just the ADS is way too fast. I think people are complaining about, like, the ADS has to be slowed down. But other than that, the kill streaks need to be a little stronger. Hopefully they have better kill streaks. Like, the Molotov needs to be either stacked up now since they took two away, or just give us the two back. I don't think they were overpowered, because I missed most of the time. So if they're keeping stats, they're saying I missed most of the time. So I think the game is pretty good. Yeah, I didn't have anything bad about it. Some of the guns are freaking annoying. The SMGs, either the LMGs need to be buffed up or dumbed down, the SMGs, but I don't think they should dumb down anything. But I think the LMGs need to be a one-shot, not a one-shot, but like 2-3 shot kill or something like that, because the LMGs fucking suck. Like, no one uses them. It's all SMGs, snipers, because that's what World War II is. And just so you guys know, there was no such thing as assault rifle. The first assault rifle ever invented was the STG. Then everything else is submachine guns. Like the MP40 is a submachine gun. The grease gun is a submachine gun. The SDG is literally the only assault rifle. The M1A1, that's not an assault rifle. That's just a sniper rifle. But it's a fully automatic sniper rifle, whatever. Not fully automatic, but semi-automatic sniper rifle. That's what they are. They're not. World at War didn't have assault rifle class. So I don't know why they have that in here. But I hope you guys enjoyed the beta. I enjoyed it. I thought it was fun. You're going to be seeing me play this. I've live streamed all weekend. I have multiple games to be shown on here. I'm going to have more up. I'm going to be talking about the guns in my upcoming videos. I'm going to be talking about the guns. I'm going to be talking about the killstreaks I got on Weekend 2. They introduced the flamethrower and stuff. So thanks for watching, guys. I really enjoyed the beta. I give it a thumbs up. I can't wait until November. I like it. Thought it was pretty enjoyable. Thanks for watching, guys. Dirty 30. Peace.
Nobody down.
Never lay down. Welcome to the Bloody First. You're a long way from Texas, farm boy.